The captain of the Conception dive boat is due in Los Angeles federal court today. Jerry Boyland of Santa Barbara was in charge of the Conception when the dive boat caught fire in September 2019 near Santa Cruz Island. 34 people were killed. Boyland and other crew members survived. Boyland faces nearly 36 counts of seaman's manslaughter. The indictment alleges that Boyland caused the deaths by his misconduct, negligence, and inattention to his duties. He's expected to be arraigned later today.